Hello viewers, welcome to Gewoon Michel, in pronounced English, it's just Michel. Today, it's Sunday, the 3rd of December, and with the full moon out here, the super moon of the 3rd of December, and even though I'm dead broke for 2 months now, my mom, thank God, is supporting me with food and a roof above my head, and I want to say thanks for that. We don't do Thanksgiving here in Holland, but still I want to thank, give a big shout out to my mom who's supporting me with everything she has, and that's not a lot actually, so that's why I want to dedicate this video to my mother, which is still supporting me. We definitely do not agree with each other a lot, but yeah, that's pretty common, I think, when you're much alike. And I also want to share my happiness, because it's a full moon in Sagittarius, and I am a Sagittarius. It's given me so much power and so much happiness that even though I'm dead broke, I really hate to hold up my hands and ask people for things. But I'm looking at it, I'm looking to it with bright eyes, because I don't have money, which I've been doing for more than 25 years, smoking marijuana, because I'm highly sensitive, so it gets up the rough edges in my life, and I'm just doing it, because I don't have any other options, you know? I'm not stupid, I also smoke tobacco, and it's only the crumbs, but I saved a pack or two with crumbs, so I can still smoke that and I don't have to get grumpy and whatever. And yeah, because it's full moon, I just felt the need to share this with you. The power that the moon is giving me, happiness and the power to continue until the end of the year. And I know that 2018 will give not only me but everybody a whole lot of new opportunities with good vibes, which I'm also listening to, good vibes. I like to meditate a lot, because this is how I push through these hard times. And like I said, you know, I don't like to hold up my hands, but I'm a fighter, and a fighter in achieving the things that I want to achieve. I'm photographing for a year, and I get a lot of compliments on my photographs. I'm just so excited, I'm so hypertensed of the moon and the happiness. So, and also to the people who support me with their compliments and their good vibes on my photography and on my videography, because that's what I'm also doing on YouTube. That's what you're looking at now, that's where I upload my videos, of course. If you're new to my channel, please follow me, because I only have 16 followers yet after 8 months. Doesn't matter, I just start at the bottom, and maybe in 2 years I get halfway up the ladder, maybe sooner, maybe later, but I will continue with this. After being on a disability payment for 10 years, I gave it up and started photography, videography, and also make my own t-shirts on teasley.com. So look me up, Michelized Tees is called, on teasley.com. Take a look at my work, my designs, which I all do by myself, from a picture or just making up a word or something. Yeah, well, I think I'm gonna wrap it up for now. Another time, just one more time, thank you mama for supporting me, and thank you world, everybody who just give me the energy and the creativity to make the paintings that I make, to make the photography that I make, to give me the insights of making it. Maybe my English is not the best, because I'm just so hypertensed, I forget a lot about it, but I'm speaking English for more than 30 years now. Only sometimes I forget. And also, this is it. Thanks everybody for watching my videos, for giving me compliments on my photography, also on Instagram, Michel Rovers, Home Michel Media on Instagram. If you don't follow me yet, start following me and take a look at my nice work. I make it with a Sony HX60V, it's a advanced compact. It's not a mirror reflex camera or a system camera. I cannot afford that yet, but I'm doing my best with the equipment that I have. And I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you'll keep enjoying it. And I hope you also keep inspiring me with your beautiful photography, so I can learn and make better photographs. Thank you all.